my name is Melissa Salamone. I'm the title holder for IWBF, International Women's Boxing Federation. I've been fighting for 4 years, 2 years amateur and 2 years professional. Since the beginning of my boxing career, I've won 2 Golden Glove titles, New York Daily Golden Gloves, and became world champion. Usually the best compliment that I receive from people is that I don't box like a woman, that I don't waste a lot of punches, and I'm very quick with my hands. The first time I fought in the New York Golden Gloves, my brother and I made history because he had won 4 years before. He won 1986 and I won 1996. It wasn't only special because we made history, but because I really felt as if we connected as a brother and sister. We bonded, we embraced one another, we hugged one another. He cried, I cried, and there was a moment of true brother and sister bonding, so that was pretty neat. It was by far the best experience I've had in boxing. That was pretty good. What motivates me more is the fact that what I'm not doing, they might be doing, and there's a possibility I may lose. So, yes, I love winning, but what scares me the most is losing. So I train exceptionally hard. Yeah. Shadow box for about 4 rounds. I'll put on the gloves, hit the heavy bag, work the pads with my trainer. I'll hit the speed bag, sometimes the double end bag, for several rounds. Afterwards, I would jump rope, work on abdominals, and then lift a little bit of weights, and I'm done. I'm a good role model because I've changed my life around, and because I'm for doing good, and whenever I'm always open to teaching. I'm always open to, I make time for people. Once you see money, once you see glory, winning, people change attitudes, and they don't put in the time that they should for important things in life. Like, for example, going to church. I could remember in the past asking God for a car and saying, oh, I'm deserving of a car. And then I caught myself, and when he rewarded me the car for doing well, I drove the opposite way of the church. And, you know, it's funny. I had to put myself in check, and I had to say to myself what was important to me in life and what I came up with is that no matter what I receive in this world, what I get, and what I work hard for, I will always give back. What I'm going to earn, other people will be blessed with it. Absolutely, I'm a great role model.